under attack. Stay alert.
Stay on the lookout.
Who's there?
Who's there? Enemy sighted. Requesting. This. Oh.
What's going on? Respond. Communications with Strut D have ceased.
Who's there?
Freeze!
Oh.
Right.
Kill me now.
Yo, what are you doing?
Stay on guard.
Understood. Reinforcements are on their way to the front of the elevator on B2 of the Shell 1 core. Intensify the level of security.
Sentinel pattern recognized. You are cleared to enter.
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1, in the Shell 1 core.
Your aims, aren't you?
King!
Send backup. I have an unknown target.
You go out in style!
Thank you.
Encounter the enemy requesting backup.
Understood. Eliminate the target.
What are you doing?
I took these photos.
Thank you. It's been a while, hasn't it? Jack the Ripper.
You know this fellow?
You remember me, don't you? You've grown. High concentration of cerebral implants. Have they altered your memory, too?
Olga, you can't keep this up. They're bound to find you.
Listen, I'll free you in a little while. Brace yourself.
Is there somebody there?
What are you thinking?
Oh,
It came as a complete surprise when the Ocelot discovered the S3 data. Not a bad idea. Using fire, creating the perfect assassin to retire Solid Snake's brother. S3 stands for Solid Snake Simulation. It's a development program to artificially reproduce Solid Snake, the perfect warrior. The result is a Foxhound Commando. When Foxhound no longer exists, a simulated Solid Snake shaped by VR. Sound like someone you know, Jack? I'm sorry to see you reduced to one of the Patriots' puppets. But I've made use of you, and their plan, too. Solid Snake's sudden appearance, your arrival. It was obvious the Patriots were among my ranks. I had to smoke out the agent before the mission entered the final phase. You came in handy, as bait. Jack, those days during the Civil War were as real as they come. Every day was absolute. Split between life and death. You ran from it, and now you've been led back to war by something less than real. Are you awake yet, Jack? GW. The Arsenal AI is corrupted beyond repair. I admit that I underestimated you. I'll squeeze the answers out of you instead, my son!
What do you hope to hear? You know he doesn't know anything.
It's not him I want the answers from.
Do you remember this place?
Of course. This is where we first met. I remember now. Today is the day I met you.
That's it.
Found something to pass along to the future.
What?
He said all living things want their genes to live on.
Are you talking about the baby?
Yeah. The genes aren't the only thing you pass on. There are too many things that aren't written into our DNA. It's up to us to teach that to our children.
What kind of things?
About the environment, our ideas, our culture, poetry, compassion, sorrow, joy. We'll tell them everything together.
Is that a proposal?
This is for your ears.
I stare at the stars and the sky up above and think, what am I made of? Am I full of sorrow? Am I hurt and pain? Or am I filled with love? I walk by myself on the streets below and ask every child I know, do you think tomorrow will bring sun or rain? Which one of these show? I can't say goodbye to yesterday, my friend. I keep holding on till the end. Out of the darkness, there is no other way. Inner peace, not war, and dreams that I let slip away. I'll find the joyfulness I'm looking for way back in yesterday. Time inner peace, not war, and dreams that I let slip away. I'll find the joy.